You knew him last year as the fastest freshman.
And on cue, excellent start from Crooks there.
Owning the fastest times ever by a freshman in the 50 free and the 100 free, both of which are Tennessee program records.
Unbelievable! Jordan Crooks!
Although for Cayman Islands native Jordan Crooks, swimming wasn't always in his blood. Saltwater was.
I mean, I pretty much grew up in the ocean. I live like 2 seconds from the ocean, and I was always into water sports, and I probably learned to swim when I was about 4. I started competing at 11, but I'd say I started taking it seriously about 16.
Racing in the water gave Crooks a thrill that no other sport could compare to. Even when he doubted his love for swimming, the ocean always called him back.
When I didn't really want to do it as much, I would still be out in the ocean and say, you know, swimming is kind of fun. So I think it definitely helped like rekindle the passion.
Prior to coming to Tennessee last fall, Crooks spent his free time in the Caribbean Sea, learning how to freedive, a skill that ultimately wound up benefiting him in the pool.
In sprinting, I tried not to breathe in the 50. And it took a while for me to build up the lung capacity to do that, and freediving helped a lot. One of my friends taught me a lot about freediving, and I was really fascinated with it. At my best, I would say maybe a minute, minute and a half. Not the greatest, but I tried. It was a lot of fun. I enjoy it, though.
Even during his off days from practice, when Crooks is home, he still manages to get himself out on the water.
A peak Cayman Islands day. I would wake up, I'd work on the boat a little bit, relax, eat lunch, and then I like to do a lot of night fishing. I'd go out maybe 7:30 and just relax on the boat, catch fish until about midnight. We got all the pelagic species, but I caught a lot of snapper when I left home. I think I might start some beef for the other Caribbean countries, but I'll say we have the best beaches and best water. It's crystal clear in the Caribbean.
Coming from a country with just over 66,000 people, Crooks always felt surrounded by those who loved and supported him on the island.
Everybody is family. Like, it's such a small place, everybody knows everybody. It was a lot of fun. It was a great place to grow up.
When asked who Crooks wants people to know him as outside of the pool, his answer was simple.
Just a fisherman from the Cayman Islands.